recommended for the academy and for our online auction. So Young Harriet is currently available for public viewing here at Bohemia and on the Academy SBS's Facebook page. This painting of Young Harriet is gorgeous, emotionally captivating. It's just beautiful. What was your inspiration in capturing Harriet?
I think for people in America, she's like a national icon. You know, despite the other side trying to, disrupt, her as far as like being on the money or whatever the case may be. But she represented a lot of different areas as far as like not just for the Underground Railroad, but just for the slaves in general. And that's including where I put the periwinkles, the loss of life, and just representing the libations, that they had for their ancestors, and to just show a light that, from a young age she was very, very motivated, very strong. She wasn't going to let anything stop her from once she got set on her path. And she, she lived to be like over 120, some people say, or something, or 20. So that's a long time representing our people.
Big life.
Yeah, so she had a big life, just huge life.
You mentioned those flowers. Is there other symbolism within the work that you want to call attention to?
I put the stars, red, white, and blue stars around her neck, kind of representing that she was an American, but that's, it couldn't defeat her by like being lynched. She's still an American through that, which was really powerful. And also with the lips, I kind of wanted to like lighten them up, kind of, like how blackface was presented, like the Al Jolson era, like how the lips would be. But I wanted to make them look very good, even though to represent the prejudice and all the things that were going on at the time, but she makes it beautiful.
So themes of African American spirituality, of history, of citizenship that have for so